messing here. I just work here.
I'm not flirting.
I'm fine.
Mike, my arm is too short.
Now go, watch. Never arms are too short. Okay, so grab it. Come together. Sit up. Sit up hard. You guys do sit ups every day. Sit up hard. Okay, reach over, grab your own wrist. Sit back. Take that arm and put it in his hip. Okay? Now, with your left, okay, bring your feet up. Now, with your left hand, push that arm up. Really easy, really easy, really easy. Up, up, towards me, towards me, towards me. Okay? Towards me even more. He's not gonna tap. You better be ready to tap, so she's gonna rip it off.
That's the Wilcox we know and love.
Okay? Arms aren't too short, right?
Feed the beast, Wilcox. Feed the beast.
Our fellow viewers on YouTube, this is called spousal abuse. Before the wedding. Towards the hip.
Okay, go back down. Same thing again. So you're going to sit up and grab onto the wrist. Grab onto the wrist with your wrist. Inside.
Oh, okay.
Okay, what you're going to do, you're going to open up your legs. Tight, right here. You're going to sit up and go underneath your bicep. Underneath. How about your own waist? No. Now what you're going to do is you're laying on this hip. You're laying on this hip. Now what I want you to do is I want you to lay on your other hip right in the same spot.
Oh, right in the same spot?
So right here, stay right there. Stay right there for me. Turn your body. Foot, top of her body. Now what you're going to do is slowly bring your fingers to the back of the head until she taps.
Good knee.
Sit up. Grab it. Swivel.
Then I pull back, right?
No, swivel onto your other hip. Hook your legs. Now make his hand touch the back of his head.
Oh, I grab. Oh, I don't want to do it. Grab the outside of his head.
Yeah. There you go. Hook your legs and swivel. Now yank him. Put his head into the mat. There you go, keep going.
Sit up. Put on, sit up. Grab my wrist. Cross.
Because we're bringing it up. Trying to bring it up.
Come on, it's like a PT test.
Hey, that one's hard.
How are we doing over here? Good?
Keep messing up on the hand positions.
Who is?
All of us.
Alright.
Remember, no thumbs.
Okay. Lock her up. Lock her leg up. Ah! Guard, what are you doing? What are you doing? When did we taught that? Thank you. All right, push your head to one side. Now sit up. Sit up. Okay? For this part, you can take your feet off. Just sit up. Yeah, because you want to sit up. Okay? Now, put this hand on her wrist. Okay? Put this one on yours. Go on, lock her back up. Lock her back up. Okay? There you go.
Really flexible people like her, we're gonna need to push it even
more. Now he needs to see what's going on. I'll just let you know.
time.